champ kicks out.
Too early for that.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, what an upper.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Championship on the line. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Goes down hard. Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
Now watch the vertical suit.
Oh, no. I'm afraid so, Cole. This is going to be great.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Mahal is looking to end this.
Beautiful technique.
Here he goes. He's looking at it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Ooh, what impact.
Three.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Four.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Five.
Oh, and he reverses it. What a strike.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Seven. We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Could be something here. Just some great ring rattling.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Looking for the win.
Shoulders down.
Championship on the line.
And there's the kick out by Randy Orton.
Wow.
Looking at it here.
Oh. Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
Two. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
The Viper just will not die here tonight. Just slips out of harm's way.
Comes up big with the reversal.
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
What a stomp! Good grief! Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now. Got the leg. A dragon screw.
Got the arm.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. Submission time.
Looks like he's starting to lose it here.
It cinched in. He got him to tap out. And here's another glance at these superstars in action. He ain't playing here. I remember this part very well. Oh, I can't believe this. And here's a last look at this one.
Card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
And here is the big dog. Of WWE proudly feels that he carries this business on his broad shoulders and will continue to do so well into the future.
Well, Roman has that swagger, Roman has that confidence, and Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me, try.
Yeah, good luck with that. Go ahead, Byron, try.
I'm good.
One of the most dominating superstars of recent era.
Multiple-time world champion, Dolph Ziggler looks absolutely focused as he makes his way to the ring here tonight.
He's going to need to be focused. Look at who he'll be sharing the ring with.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns. Introducing the champion from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the world heavyweight champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Hope you're ready.
Thanks to Dolph Ziggler's decorated NCAA amateur wrestling background at Kent State University, the show-off possesses cardiovascular conditioning that is without equal.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Ziggler is here to show the world just how good he is, and he's ready to steal the show.
Now, with that attitude, they give him the moniker of the show-off, but you've got to respect the guy who isn't afraid to lay it all on the line and bet on himself.
At the
oh, oh my goodness, crushing it! What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Boom, what impact!
Snapmare.
Oh, and a snapmare.
That'll give you whiplash.
Back in from the apron.
Ziggler may be in trouble here, but he's the champ for a reason. He's going to take
shoulders down.
On that.
And Ziggler quickly kicks out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Boom!
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
Nailed it.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. Yeah. As the number one contender, you can bet he's the envy of so many in the locker room.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is to have to wait even longer while the champ's rematch clause kicks in.
Man, Ziggler gets out of the way quickly.
Lightning speed from Dolph.
A lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight.
He wants no part of the outside. Dolph Ziggler turns it around. Suplex.
As Byron was talking earlier about the champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino Marella defeated Umaga for the Intercontinental Championship in 2007. I don't think there was a person alive who thought Santino...
Look at the height!
Oh boy, he's rolling!
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Roman, Superman punch! Good night!
Gets out of the way of that one.
Float over. And it was DDT!
Spiked him.
You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
We've got an argument on our hands.
Oh, it's just a few words. No big deal.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
No question, he's found a burst.
Showing some quickness there.
Look at that.
Ziggler with the famous sir.
Neck breaker. The champion into the cover.
Not enough to end this one.
Oh, wow.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Dolph Ziggler is going to tag. This may very well be it.
One, two, three.
Against all odds, he's got the victory. These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
He's getting it done here.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Check this out. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
With an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're gonna get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
Talk about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments is seemingly endless.
Styles a true global superstar before arriving in WWE, but since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker, phenomenal.
Think that when AJ Styles made his debut at the Royal Rumble a couple years ago, he wondered if he would even fit into WWE. But obviously he has done more than just fit in. He has excelled at this level.
One of the toughest individuals I have ever seen compete in a WWE ring.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the NXT champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles. Introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Rock!
Plant your butts in those seats and get ready. To be a betting man on this one. These two competitors can be unpredictable.
Well, that's what makes this match so intriguing. Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches. Man. And this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
I don't know where Styles gets his burst, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere, he can hit you with a flurry of strikes.
And then AJ may just be one Styles clash away from victory.
Lariat.
With precision.
Rough landing.
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Ooh! Vertical suplex!
Nice.
What's coming next?
Here comes The Rock.
Oh no, here we go.
Spine on the pine.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
He might have it.
Yes, rock bottom!
He's got him covered.
A kick out after one.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
DDT!
AJ Styles.
This might be it. Oh, my.
Look out. He's not messing around.
Uh-oh. Here comes a phenomenal one.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
The Rock is in position.
I got any escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Incredible drop.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
The Rock turns it around.
Harsh impact. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Rock setting it up.
Spine on the pine.
And setting him up for a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Escapes. Trouble there. He wants it one more time.
Rock bottom, the rock bottom. The champion into the cover.
Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
He's getting after it while he had the energy. Smart move.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, that'll mess up the neck.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two. And the champ kicks out.
Well, he wouldn't be the great one if he stayed down on that pin.
Rock still got a lot of fight in this match.
And look, it hung up on the second.
Get in there, ref. Styles rolls through.
Specifically targeting the leg.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This could be it.
And he does! Sharpshooter time! Sharpshooter locked in for The Rock!
He releases it. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Here he goes. Flying forearm. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Two.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Man, even now when he's been thrown all around, The Rock shows why he's the people's champion. A heart of a lion.
Rock's looking to finish this. Rock bottom. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Kick out at two. Whoa,
that may have been a slow count.
Yeah, and AJ is showing the heart that's made him a champion.
Can't
teach that.
No, reverses it.
Oh, clothesline.
Rock setting it up.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Oh, nice.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
AJ Styles looks like he's a step behind there, guys.
Yeah, he's really hurting.
Unfamiliar showing from AJ.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Wow, AJ Styles is being controlled now.
That'll break you in half.
Here comes The Rock.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Beautiful technique.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
What a hurricanrana!
It's about the prestigious world title. That's why these men are putting their bodies, their careers on the line tonight.
Great agility. Here's the pin, title on the line. Two.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Yeah, The Rock looked all but finished, but he's a legend for a reason, Cole.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Ooh, that kick. Be a game changer.
Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
Oh. Neckbreaker.
Here comes The Rock.
Hooked up.
Neckbreaker.
That could be it. Toss to the outside. The WWE Championship is on the line. Eludes that one.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight.
The Rock has eyes to finish.
Yes, rock bottom!
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Three!
The champion retains.
But The Rock is cooking.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Almost forgot about this one. He's getting after it here. Look at him go. He really put on a great show.
Big win here to start the show.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.